physical opportunities throughout. We have a lot of props in the show that we kind of explore with.
I mean, that punch. I mean, that's kind of pratfalling.
Yeah, we have some fights going on. One of our characters, he's setting up, using silverware and dishes to set up the back line of the football team.
Yeah.
Trying to, you know, to do that. So it's great. But although it's a comedy, it has a lot of political undertones and a lot of things to explore. Kind of reminds me of a play like Inherit the Wind, An Enemy of the People, where one person is just really trying to stand up for what they believe
in. Yeah, but it's more comic than that. I mean, it's really pretty funny.
Right. But, you know, throughout that's also being explored too, and the comedy kind of doesn't mask it, but it kind of complements it and lets you explore those issues, but at the same time reminding you, well, it's still comedy, people are funny.
Yeah, it does definitely make a point. I mean, I didn't grow up during the 1940s, who would have known, but...
But that's the good thing about this play, is that although we're sticking to the traditional 1940s type of approach, it still is relevant today, these types of issues, and I think that's so great. We're keeping that in mind as well.
Yeah, to a degree, yeah.
Look like a rookie.
Well, they say you're not so bad yourself. Say, Ellen, how's everything
just
been?
Just fair, that's all. Well, this is what the Daily Journal said about me.
Yeah, too bad this is Wally's last year. We're really gonna miss him, eh, Ellen?
Have you got anything to do, Wally?
Well, coach wants me to help in the backfield next season. Not much money in it, of course.
Well, if you want my advice, don't go in for coaching. I had a sweet offer from Cincinnati in 29. You remember that, Ellen?
Oh, I remember very well.
1929? I was only 12 years old then!
It's a little ambiguous, the ending, who I eventually decide to go off with. He kind of follows me off to the garden, but then I do stick up for Michael Barnes
again.
At the end.
Yeah, which is really annoying. But.
You know, I go off to him. I say, if you throw Michael out of school, I'm going with him too. So it's kind of a...
But you don't end up doing it. You change your mind. You end up going with me.
You know,
because
that,
I'm a football jock and I get all the
true.
Girls.
That, you know,
I do. I get all the girls.
That does tend to happen.
It's really cool.
So, but yeah, I get two men in this show. So.
Yeah.
Which is great, but
yeah. You end up only picking one.
Yeah, okay.
And that's me.
We'll see what happens.